Hey, alright, not bad. Welcome back, guys, to Super Mario RPG. Thank you so much for tuning in. We're gonna try and take this guy down yet again. Changed up the party, as I kind of mentioned earlier. We brought Peach in. I went ahead and equipped her with the safety badge, which I think will also prevent, prevent instant death attacks. I'm not 100% on that, but that's just what I'm gonna roll with. And I actually gave Mario the fearless pin as well, in the event that he becomes a little flayed. Oh, poor Mario. Also changed up my items a little bit. Rather purchased a few. I got a few pick-me-ups. I'm down to like three now. So I had five going into this fight. So I'm doing okay. I also bought a froggy drink and an elixir to try and help me out to supplement group hug in the event that I needed to. Ooh, that is a lot of damage. I'm actually gonna boost up. He doesn't have Shredder anymore, at least I don't think. Nice. Meaning, he won't be able to get rid of this attack and defense up. I do believe that's what Shredder does. I probably should have looked that up beforehand. Anyways, we're gonna get back up to a decent amount of HP. Should probably heal up a little bit more than that. But that's okay. I'm a lot more prepared now. I kinda know generally what's going on. So I have a feeling that we will be able to get through this time. My FP, actually, shit, is getting a little low. I should probably be a little bit careful. If I don't need to heal next round, Peach is going to drink some syrup. If I do, well, then Geno's just going to have to chug it down, unfortunately. But yeah, he's just hitting me with some physical attacks. It's not too bad so far. Geyser Blast, yeah, that is a real itch bay if ever I... oh, it hurts. What do we got? Okay, well, at least it dodged Peach Dodge, which is really nice. We're doing well. I'm actually just going to go ahead and drink a syrup here. Just so I don't need to worry about that shenanigans, you know, anymore. Group hug, awesome time. Now after this fight, we're in for hell. At least, I'm guessing. Wow, 260 damage, Jesus Christ. In the regular game, the non-hacked version, the next part of after what happens after this dragon beats the piss out of me. He's a mover and a shaker, he killed Mario, god damn it. Which means I lost my status boost. So I'm really nervous as to what is going to happen to us afterwards. Meaning, after this fight, I'm actually going to retreat. We're going to do some optional stuff, and I'll probably do a little bit of grinding because I feel like I'm a little bit underleveled. I don't know if I should be having this much problem with these kind of bosses. That does so much damage. Jesus hell. Geno is actually going to attack because he still has that status boost. I'm going to have Mario drink a froggy drink, and combined with that group hug, should get everyone back to a reasonable amount of health. Yeah? Yeah, that'll be perfect. Alright. Good deal. We're doing well. We are surviving. You can block that instant death move. Just for some reason, I can never get the timing wrong. Right. I can definitely get it wrong. I feel like the guy who made the hack changed the timing up substantially, and it's a real pain in the dick, and I hate it, honestly. But what can you do? Okay, 180. And, alright, good, he didn't get a counterattack off, meaning we will be able to, therapy all over my face. Sweet. Therapy on me. Alright, anyways, moving on. 114. What's he gonna do now? Geyser Blast? No, Meteor Blast. Alright. This move is particularly damaging. Yeah, it does about 100 each. Very unfortunate. But having Peach around, it really just cancels out a lot of these negative effects. I don't know what I was thinking, or not using Peach earlier. Like, I know I didn't know about the boss, but still. For a minute there, I actually believed that we could possibly do this without her. Oh, such a fool. I blocked it. Okay, I didn't perfectly block it, though. You can see Peach's HP is actually at 1 right now. If you mess up the timing just slightly, they'll go down to 1 HP, and if you completely float up, they'll die, obviously. But if you time it perfectly, well, then you don't need to worry at all. Kind of makes me think that the safety badge doesn't protect against it, though. Which is really unfortunate, meaning I really don't have any way to protect against instant death attacks. Oh, fuck! that sucked, dick. God, throw me a bone, will ya? Let's pick Geno back up. We're running a little bit low on those. But we're doing so well on this fight, well, compared to how we were doing last time, I suppose, that I think we will be able to survive. He throws that so quick. It's insane. If I Geno boost, I'm gonna need to restore FP a lot sooner rather than later. So unfortunately, let's just get some regular attacks off here. And Mario's gonna die. Just peachy, right, Peach? Well, our last pick-me-up, but we are gonna get a freebie, so it's gonna be okay. Damn it! Trying to call it again, you son of a bitch. Well, no freebies. We are totally out, meaning we are out of a healer now. Why? Why, God? Why? I should have actually Geno boosted there, possibly. We do oh my God, he's dead. Wonderful. I was gonna say, we still have an elixir, so we could heal each other if we needed. But, yeah. As soon as we progress, we're gonna be in the shit. So, what I'm actually gonna do is heal. Good God, heal. Oh, we are fully healed. Wonderful. I'm gonna backtrack all the way out. Well, I'm gonna buy some items at Hanopio's store. Probably just replenish my stock of pick-me-ups, stuff like that. And we're gonna do some side questering. So why don't you meet me back whenever the hell I feel like it. Oh God. Please save. Oh God. Hey, and Peach gets a level up. Awesome. I'm actually on my way leaving the volcano. I went ahead and equipped Peach with Paragon. Because I really want her to get to her next move. I feel like it will be a tremendous asset in the fights to come. Let's get some defense on her. Yeah, check that out, viewers. Secret area. As soon as you clear this area, you can actually come and find this guy. What to do, what to do. Do I have enough inventory space for this? I'm not sure. But he will bribe us with a fertilizer. I do not. Oh, Lord. Hey, check out my items. I found an energizer while fighting enemies, which was pretty cool. Raises allies' battle power. I suppose I'll hang on to that. I don't necessarily want to, though. I don't know. I may sell it. I mean, yeah, it's nice, but I don't know when I'm going to use it. Let's go ahead and, for now, drop a castor oil. I don't know. It's our last one. Yeah, we'll drop it for now. And with this fertilizer and seed in tow, we're actually going to head over to Rose Town. So let's go check that out. Yeah, if we head up here, I do believe this is the house that we want to check out. Yeah, looks like it. We're going to talk to this gentleman in here. He is the gardener. Wow. Seeking the legendary seed and fertilizer. Yeah, I've got some seed for you, buddy. No, really, it's in my pocket. Oh no, it's the seed. Agent Texas Zora, can you even get a copper? What he discovered this? I spent my whole life searching for one. It's too much. Whoa. Let's slow down there. Oh God. Well, we have the seed, but unfortunately, he doesn't have the fertilizer. Yeah, we have that. No need to worry. Egads, you know, we have that. The fertilizer comes to the Shyway clan, famous for its miraculous feats of gardening. I look beyond the cliffs, even tried Bee Valley, but failed. We traveled around the world, waited for a lifetime, so through fertilizer. Short attention span. I love this guy, truly. Okay, I have fertilizer on the way. Fuck yourself. Okay, so we're gonna give him the seed and the fertilizer. And we are gonna see what happens when we combine the two. Yeah, 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 okay. Now, when you did this in the original game, you get access to some of the best gear, in fact, the best gear in the game. I heard with the hack that it's been nerfed tremendously, but I don't necessarily know if that's the case. It's unreal, it's just like winning the lottery, only it's without tasks. I mean, this is like falling out of an airplane without a parachute, hitting the gaggle of beasts, get away, break, fall, whatever, my garden's business, month will be famous, maybe give a picture. Good God, man. I hope when I'm as old as you, I have that amount of energy. Jesus Christ. We're gonna hit the A button here and climb up the beanstalk. Yep, yep, yep. All the way up. Yeah, I heard it's been nerfed tremendously, so I don't know exactly what we're gonna be dealing with here. We're gonna get the huge shell, and we're gonna get the huge shell. One of these is a weapon for Mario, and the other is a piece of equipment which you can equip on anyone. The lazy shell. So yeah, it does do a decent amount more damage. It does lower my defense quite a bit though, doesn't it? Attack 100, but... And I would guess it lowers my speed as well. Let's take a look at that. 13 speed right now, that's pretty atrocious. What can you do? Alright. So, a little bit more attack, and... Yeah, the speed is even lower. I'm now at 3, so not only does it lower speed, but my defense and... My magical attack, it's kind of shitty, man. That is a huge defensive loss. All for, you know, a not-so-big gain to attack. For now, I'm gonna stick with the Mega Glove. We may try out the shell, But yeah, I'm going to stick with the Mega Glove for now. We also have the Lazy Shell, the armor. Oh, I just noticed it's called the Crazy Shell instead of the Lazy Shell. That's funny. Okay, Lazy Shell. What is this going to do? Attack, magic attack, and speed down. This still sounds reasonable for Peach, because I don't really need much of those stats. And her having more defense would be really nice. Yeah, I think that's exactly how that shit's going to go down. She's going to be able to survive a lot more. Usually I do have the Lazy Shell on her, even in the regular game. So, how is her speed doing? I don't know. Yeah, zero. But then again, usually I do have the cap on her. And with that, I have zero speed, and that really hasn't affected me too much, so I think it's going to be a reasonable upgrade for her. Alright, we're going to head back down the stalk here, and we're done with that little side quest. Ultimately, I want to do a decent amount of grinding, at least get Peach up to her next level so she learns her next move, which I am just so excited for. So yeah, just join me back. We're going to get a few levels up, and I'm going to edit those in. Probably going to grind at the volcano near the inn, so give me just a moment, viewers. Hey, not bad. Mario's now up to 24, which is pretty goddamn awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and say this. I've been using the Crazy Shell as an item for Mario equipment, and it's been working really well. I equipped the cap on him to give him a little bit more defense. It's the best accessory I have for getting defense. And I gotta say, it's working out really well. I like it. He's slow as molasses, Bowser's 22. But it works well. Now, I did notice a downside, which I didn't even think about for some reason. Peach having the Lazy Shell, her group hug and, you know, healing abilities, they do a lot less effective. You know, they're a lot less effective. Here's what I have going on here. Now, what I'm thinking of doing is equipping the magical scarf on her when I get into, like, hard fights, but unfortunately that would mean that, you know, she'd still be very vulnerable to status effect. I'd need to carry around more castor oils. It's something I'm gonna have to think about, but that may work. I don't know, we'll see. Anyways, back to grinding. Just a minute, guys. Ah, oh, Jesus. Hey, fuck yeah, Yoshi. Fuck yeah. Oh, hey guys, Gino just hit level 22. That is pretty awesome. I don't need to tell you that. What do we want on this little bugger? We did HP last time. Let's do some special. Hey, Peach. Now level 23. She should get the move that I am expecting. He changed the abilities around. Well, that's unfortunate. She learned Mute, which is a decent move. It's probably one you'll never see me use. If you do, it'll be a special occasion, I guess. That's really unfortunate. I was expecting her to learn a move where she's able to revive fallen party members. Unfortunately, she learned a move where I can silence an enemy, and if I'm really lucky, can silence a whole group of enemies. Wow. Okay, Mute. Halt magic attacks. Level 27, huh? Well, we're definitely not grinding up four more levels for her before the next boss fight. Shit! That was kind of my whole plan. Okay, well, we'll just bring in a bunch more pick-me-ups, I guess. I have five right now. I'll probably want, like, one more, maybe? I'll need another syrup as well. I just don't have enough inventory space. Oy, oy, oy. It's gonna be hard. I got another bracer as a drop. I'll probably end up selling that. Anyways, let's head back to the shop. We'll talk more there. Oh, Jesus Christ. So here are my items now. I decided to not fuck around with getting more syrups. I'll just pop a royal jelly if need be. They're not the most valuable things in the world. I opted to get another elixir and and another pick-me-up, of course. I'm just so nervous about this. I really need to sell that goodie bag sometime, too. And, you know what, actually, maybe I'll do that right now, because I want to get Bowser equipped. I think that I'm going to want to bring him into this fight. Yeah, we're going to sell a goodie bag and get that sweet-ass shell for him. Oop, I'm in the wrong shop. I don't know, he does more damage, and I don't think boosting is really going to be a viable option. Like, we're not going to have time. I don't know, I want to try out Bowser. He has more defense and a lot more survivability, and ultimately what I need right now is a lot of survivability. So, check this out. We're gonna get this nice shell on him. It's going to give him, actually, not as much as I had hoped. Hopefully he doesn't get hit with too many magical attacks. And we will get set up with the Falcon Helmet on him. I'll do that all off camera. Otherwise, that's going to be it. I'm sorry, the video may be a little bit short today. I do apologize, but I'm going to save up and go ahead and rest up. And we will be prepared, hopefully, for the fight tomorrow. And you'll just have to wait till then to see what is going on. That's a good way to end this video. As always, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next time, viewers. Have a great night.